contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from Las Vegas, weighed 291 pounds, Ryback!
Ryback just exudes cockiness each time he walks to the ring, King.
Well, he certainly is a little pompous, Cole, but I'm not going to be the one to tell him to tone it down.
Approaching the ring, standing at 7 feet tall, weighing 425 pounds, The Big Show!
Look out, ladies and gentlemen, here comes the world's largest athlete.
Yeah, you know, Big Show literally is a giant among men. The force of energy and strength that is standing in that ring at this moment is one of the most terrifying figures that's ever been in WWE. Uh-oh, Ryback is feeling cocky. Whoa, whoa, whoa! He saw that one coming. Such power and aggression behind that move. Look out, what's going on here? Ryback is not someone to sleep on. Oh, look at this. You know, Big Show has had almost too many pay-per-view moments to even count. But one I remember was at the 2009 Night of Champions pay-per-view when he was named the new partner of Chris Jericho. And the duo was called Jericho. Oh, man, they were some team. Big Show's in trouble. Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, what a knee. Taking advantage here. This could be huge. Ooh. He drops the elbow. A little salt in the wound here from Ryback.
Big Show doesn't know what hit him. A quick reversal by Ryback.
Nice move! What's this? Big Show is in all kinds of trouble. And it's Big Show getting out of that one. Big Show taking advantage. Big Show shows us some clever offense here. Big Show finding a path of destruction currently. All Ryback showed at the 2012 Survivor Series that he was more than just an unstoppable physical force, that he could be strategic and show a different type of psychological advantage over an opponent. In this case, over two opponents. Oh no, wait a minute, Cole, what are you gonna do here? Uh-oh, it might be time to run. Ryback is a force within the ring. Not someone to sleep on. Ryback is a force within the ring. Ryback is not someone to sleep on. Show's in trouble.
Things are not going Big Show's way here tonight.
Simple. As the stronger man, he has to bring his power into this one now and make it a factor.
One, 2, 3.
And he's heading back in.
I'll never forget, I was ringside the night Big Show made his debut at the St. Valentine's Day Massacre in 1999. And I still remember the entire WWE Universe just being stunned at the sight of him. I mean, he was mean and nasty back then. And you know what? He's only gotten meaner and nastier since.
He was able to reverse that. Oh no, Ryback still dazed.
He's going for the pin! This could be it!
He anticipated that move perfectly!
You've got to think that winning a championship is only a matter of time for Ryback.
I think so.
It's not as if he hasn't come through in his share of huge events already. I think of Money in the Bank in 2012 and 13. Those were both big nights for the big guy.
You know, especially that 2013 event, Michael. The thrashing that he gave Chris Jericho, who, let's remember, was the first undisputed WWE champion in history, was all the proof we needed that Ryback can handle the toughest challenge that the WWE lays in front of him. No, not again!
Big Show doesn't know what hit him.
Why is he got his opponent and what's he going for here? Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Look at the eyes.
making his move.
You've got to be kidding me. Devastating. Simply devastating. Hey, he's going for it again. Oh, man. That'll take the wind out of your sails. This could do it. Some of the action we saw during the match.
Hang on the table here, that's what you are.
Well, let's take a look at what Snow Love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights.
Here is your winner, Ryback!
Absolutely amazing!
We knew he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to understand.